Yeah, no, no.
Oh, boy. Okay, let's see what this mess is about. Okay, that's Yusuf. All right, let's do this. Let's hope this doesn't end predictably. Rudeness. Okay, let's go for a free flinch. Okay, not shabby.
Is this as quick as possible?
You know what? Let's take a look at that. We can and get the heads are going. The only drawback is we got the fucking leech seed. Yay. OMG, that's madness. Okay, we can go for a roost and take advantage of that doing the server CP or S mistake. The leech sheet is gonna fail. They expected me to swap. Lydian, you got severely fucked. Okay, no time for putting up screens. Lydian goes down. Oh my god. I fucking remember why it sucks. Okay. We can take advantage of that, and let's just use Reaper. That's twice in a row that we prevented the most lethal thing. Okay, let's get a free roost. Somewhat free. Shoot. Okay, that wasn't lucky. But at least we called a soften. And the upcoming fatality. Okay, this is probably a bulky ass shaman. Oh shit. Okay, Swan is good enough to outspeed this thing. Hurricane and no confusion. Fuck. Doesn't matter. We can still take this out. I don't think Ice Beam will be enough though, because it ain't as powerful as a staff flying. Okay, good. Never missed. And we survived the next round. Oh, this Pokemon has a hydration. Okay, that's fairly interesting. Disrespect hidden power. Okay.
There's no chance.
Shit, Persian is Actually very fast than I remember. Oh fuck. Let's see if we can I don't think so. Let's just use all of our potential here. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Nothing can resist upon the if the elongated fury of sea attacking move. Okay, we still have hidden power rock for this thing. But no, I don't think so. I mean, we can stall this out. It's choice car. I don't know how much of a difference it'll make. But regardless, holy shit. Okay, that deserves some applause, I guess. Okay, let's take advantage of the severe attacking traps and spam roost. I don't think it's the most confident and salvageous execution, but at least it's something, ain't it? Okay, I don't think wormwood jet. Let's just use one more roost. Almost near 100 percent of overall health. Now let's get this fucker away. Shadow shield is busted. Okay, that's good. We probably can get some damage, but I don't want to. Just in case it tries to set up. Holy shit, that was close. Okay, not bad. Not shabby. I mean, I'm... What? You have to be joking. That's bad luck. So bad. Okay. Let's see how well Ojiyama can handle an overheat. It died due to a struggle. Bravo. Fuck you, beautiful. Oh shit, this thing is humongous. Yay, the ability is broken, so it's a cold one hit KO.
Pikachu!
And the last one is a Pikachu. Okay, shit, I'm dead. Almost busted. And regardless, Pikachu paper team defenses is just an easy win KO. Hey, Horijama fainted in the process. Who cares? Okay, let's do this. Here comes second round. I don't know if this is a great play. Let's just go for a U-turn to see what's happened next. I know this thing has aura of sphere. So the safest thing is to go to Toki the Maru. You know, it's... I think the official way they pronounce it is Toji... Fucking hell, my throat. Toji the Maru, yeah. I don't think this Pokemon is that good. I mean, it's a Pikachu clone, but it's worth to see what can do. Okay, this was its signature move. This is actually amazing. And for being a steel type, it's actually decently fast. Shoof. Holy shit. Okay, so far so good. Okay, let's go to Tornado's Therian. Minimal damage. Let's go for a Hurricane. If they swap... you! Woolsey raging bastard. Okay. Well, that's it. See ya. This was a production of Galaxial Media and XD Videos Corporation. Bye. Don't forget to enjoy the bonus. Thank you.